Well, happy Monday, everyone. We've got sun and clouds today, so not quite as dreary as it was over the weekend, but a few very isolated showers possible late afternoon and evening. Most of us stay dry. We'll continue to warm back up until we get back into the 80s. That begins to take place by midweek. Outside right now, you can see, look at that, the backward spin here. That's that coastal low that came from the coast, moved inland and brought some rainfall over the weekend. We had about 2 inches of rain total in Asheville out at the airport and about an inch total at GSP, Clemson, Anderson County, pretty close to an inch, by the way. And then if you live in Abbeville, Greenwood, not nearly as much rain fell, but everyone had much cooler than average temperatures, topping out in the 50s and 60s. Normal is low 80s, by the way. Let's take a look here. 6-7 o'clock this afternoon or evening, depending on how you look at it. We are going to be looking at a few spotty showers. That upper level low overhead is going to keep us unsettled through tomorrow, so a few more isolated showers possible as well. Here comes Wednesday. We'll warm up nicely with some late afternoon sunshine. That's when we'll get back to 80 degrees, and then our temperatures will continue to climb from there. Heading into Thursday, we've got a few isolated showers possible, not a washout. On Friday, we've got a few spotty showers possible, but again, not a washout. Saturday and Sunday, we could see a few more showers as we'll see some of that activity around, but as of now, does not look like a ton of rain heading into the weekend, but of course that could change. I will say, as temperatures warm up as we get into the weekend, pop-up showers or afternoon thunderstorms become likely again. But again, right now, just a low in chance nonetheless. We will be watching it. Highs near 80 by Wednesday. How about highs of 80 on Thursday for the mountains? Once we're in the 80s, we're going to stay in the low to mid 80s through the end of the weekend.